are going to do our new topic, that is backward counting. So all are ready? Take out your book, My Number Friends, part 1, and get ready with your pencil and erasers and open page number 13 and 14. Today our topic is backward counting. We have already learned in our previous lecture about forward counting. It was small to big number. And of course, backward counting will be big to small. So now we will start with the reverse counting, that is backward counting. In the previous lecture, you have completed with forward counting. Do you remember all that we have started with 1, then what is bigger than 1? 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. This is forward counting, right? So what will be the backward counting? Yes, it will be the reverse of it. It will start from number 10. So, look here. What is written? 10. Then what comes before 10? 9. What is smaller than 9? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right? So, backward counting is from big number to small number. In the same way, this is from 20 to 11, right? In forward counting, we will start with number 11, but as it is reverse counting, we are going to start with the number 20. It will be the reverse of forward counting. Now here, there is one more example to learn about the backward counting, right? As I taught you in forward counting, the number starts from small to big. Can you see here what is written? Number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Right? So, what will be in the backward counting? Yes, it will be the reverse of it. Right? Big to small. That only you have to remember. In forward counting, small to big. And in backward counting, it will be big to small number. Now, all of you open your page number 13, backward counting 20 to 1. Right? Write the date first and then start with ma'am. What it is written? 2020, right? What will be smaller number? Yes, it will be 19. Then, smaller than 19? 18. Or what come before 18? 17. Then, 16. Then, 15. Then, 14. Touch the lower line and take out good handwriting. If you will not touch and if you will write like this, you will touch the upper line. This is the wrong one. Okay? And this one is the correct one. You have to touch the lower line. What comes before 14? What is smaller than 14? Yes. 1, 3, 13. Then 1, 2, 12. Then 1, 1, 11. Now here number 10. What is smaller than 10? 9. Then what is smaller than 9? 8. Backward counting means big to small number. What comes before 8? Number 7. Touch the lower line and take out good handwriting. If you will not touch the lower line, it will be counted wrong. What comes before 7? 6. Then 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 85 and then 86. What is this? 44. What is bigger than 44? 45. What comes next to 45? 46. 47. 48. Then 68, 69. What comes after 69? 70. 70, 70s and 71, 72, 50, 50. Then 51, 52. 52, 53, 53, 54, 54, then 27, then 28, 29, 30, and then 31. Then what is that? 95. Then 96. 97. 98. 99. All have completed with man. Everybody understood what is forward counting? This was a recap of forward counting. And remember one thing, touch the lower line and take out good handwriting.